In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change the settings on your Blendtec EZ600 to help you create the perfect blended drinks every single time. The EZ600 is Blendtec's powerful entry-level commercial blender featuring one-touch controls for simple and easy operation. This means that you can let the blender do its thing whilst you go ahead and serve the next customer. The small, medium and large buttons plus a pulse button make this blender very easy to understand and use straight out of the box. But one of the features of the EZ600 that you might not already know about is that it has three different blending profiles stored on its computer. This means that you can change the settings so that your blender is more suited to making smoothies, coffee beverages such as frappes or milkshakes. If we take a look at the cycle chart, we can see that the EZ600 has three different profiles: multi-purpose 1, multi-purpose 2, and multi-purpose 3. Down here are descriptions of what each profile is best suited for. Let's say I'm running a milkshake bar, so I want to update the settings on my EZ600 to multi-purpose 3, which says that it's best for thick blends and milkshakes. To do this, there are a couple of key instructions to take note of. Number one, you can only update the profile within the first 10 seconds of turning the blender on. Secondly, we need to press a combination of three buttons in order, so one button after the other. So let's try it. Okay, so for the milkshake profile, I'll need to press large, pulse, small in that order and within 10 seconds of turning the blender on. The screen has now updated to say multi-purpose 3. Or sometimes multi 3. And the individual buttons will be set to what it shows here on the cycle chart: small, medium, and large. The pulse button always runs at the same speed. That's pretty much all there is to it. Three profiles giving you a total of 9 automatic blending cycles to choose from, which will suit most drinks that you'll find out there on the high street. So milkshakes, smoothies, frappes, and more. For a wider range of features with greater customization and more control than what you'll find here with the EZ600, then the Connoisseur 825 or the Stealth 885 are definitely worth checking out, and I've linked some of my other videos on how to program those models down below. As always, leave a comment down below if you have any questions, and good luck.